There has been confusion over the implementation of a countrywide national register of citizens, with Home Minister Amit Shah and Prime Minister Narendra Modi giving conflicting statements. Minister of State for Home Affairs Nityanand Rai has now given a written reply in Parliament that the government has not taken any decision to prepare the National Register of Indian Citizens till now. During the debate on the Citizenship Amendment Act in Parliament in December last year, Amit Shah had repeatedly said that NRC will be implemented across India while insisting that CAA and NRC are not linked. In contrast to his comments, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has on more than one occasion said that there has been no discussion on a nationwide NRC within the government yet.